you are making decisions, I shield you from the spirit of error.
Amen.
Can I pray for some people today? Yeah. Everyone that is already under the influence of the spirit of error, let the mercy of God bring you out of it. Everyone that is already under the influence of the spirit of error, let the mercy of God bring you out of it. Everyone that is already under the influence of the spirit of error, let the mercy of God take you out of it. In the name of Jesus Christ, when you are choosing who to marry, when you are choosing to relocate, the influence of the spirit of error will not work on your life. When you are choosing your business partners, when you are choosing your project, the spirit of error will not work on your life. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. When you are looking for when to invest your money, the spirit of error will not work in your life. Lord, I'm praying for everyone here that is already under the influence of the spirit of error. By the mercy of God, we rescue them. In the name of Jesus.